Anyway, Albert died of suffocation on the way up and never really made it to space alive. Fun fact, this rocket was actually a V-2 missile stolen from the Germans after World War II. So just in case any of you have any sympathy for those Nazi characters, they're technically responsible for the death of a poor innocent space monkey. Pretty condemning if you ask me.